Okay, I think I found the most difficult thing in Mario Kart, except it's not because there's more difficult settings. But I cannot get 3 stars. I haven't tried it like anywhere else, and I've been trying all day. I can't get 3 stars on this dang flower cup. But yeah, I don't know what it is. I might just like suck at Mario Kart. But this Peach AI is like very annoying, and I don't even have my headset on right. And you see, this is the easy one because I've made it through the first 3 maps and just got like barely blew past on the last one. It's really frustrating. Oh my goodness. All right, yeah, that was close. See, that's a good match. That's like the first one of those I've had. How far ahead is this man? He's in Alaska already. Oh wait, no, he was behind me. I thought he was in first place. You know, I genuinely was thinking about going pro in this game just for the heck of it. Cause like, think about it, Mario Kart, that'd be a cool game to go pro in. Like just randomly, like knowing how to play Mario Kart well, like super well, which I'm like really bad. Why does everybody know? How can like all the AI take this shortcut? All right, if it's not first place, it doesn't matter. I learned that the hard way. See, this is why it's difficult. If you don't get first place in every round, you don't get 3 stars. You know how frustrating that is? I've restarted like 15 times. But you see, like Mario Kart, these NPCs are getting like final wind or second wind. I forgot how to say it, but like they're just popping off at the end of the game. They're just like, all right, blue shell, red shell, blue shell, red shell. And then they just pop up out of nowhere. But what if Nintendo... Oh, it's only lap one. I can still take back my lead. I restarted the old computer. You know, I'm rocking like a 2007 computer. If you ever wonder why I have so much trouble making videos, it's because of that. But I restarted the old boy. Oh, reliable. They still work in beauties. Oh my goodness. Their second wind. I'm not losing like that. No! Nah, bro. Mario Kart. I can explain. The Slippy. I haven't had him on the channel in forever, but his brother made this cart. This bad boy accelerates in about 2 seconds. Christian, do you remember? Christian, do you remember Eddie's cart? The one that just like accelerated in like half a second and just started beaming down.
I would always beat him though.
No, you wouldn't. Let's see this bad boy in action. See, this one takes early game lead to a whole nother level. Except, like, it can't retain the lead. Oh my gosh, that handling is awful. Alright, and it's smooth sailing from here. Look at how far ahead on the map we are. I just had to bring one of the relics out. Oh, goodness. I literally was so... I was nigh close to pulling that thing out. That does not sound right. Look at that lead. I don't even know where I'm at. I'm about to lap some people. Hold up, can I actually lap them? There's no way, because they... No, okay. I thought they were right here. This time I'm going to watch the highlights to see what was going on, because I didn't get any mess. I didn't get hit once. The replayability is endless. Like, what did I not see in this game? All right, I'm going to shut up for a second while I catch up. All right, hold up. No, I'm not. Where's the other... Okay, there he is. I thought he was so far ahead I couldn't see him. And that's where the race ends. My boy, what? All right, there we go. He was weaving through those tactics, I guess. I don't know what to call them. I just ran up to him with my bananas. Oh my God. Now I gotta focus. I hate focusing in this game. But I gotta focus because Link doesn't know when to chill out. And now we got Silver Mario busting his cheeks to get in first place. See, if we make it to Shy Guy Falls, it's not a straight shot. Not at all. It's really hard for me on Shy Guy Falls. No. No way. No way. Oh. Metal Mario was right there. Bro was on my cheeks the whole time. Just waiting for that moment. And that blue shell. Gotta be careful. He can recover. Why am I talking like I know what's going on, bro? I'm just holding Y and hoping for the best. Bro, my mic is obscuring my vision so hard right now, but I'm too scared to pause it. Oh, no! Okay, bro. I thought I was gonna. I was gonna run into that. If we don't get a blue shell, first of all, we'll be the luckiest people alive. Cause like, I know the game is just itching to throw one at me. But, cause they always come at the worst moment. No. Zelda, Link, please, bro. Bro, I'm begging you. Yeah, I've been doing this all. Let's go! This is what stress will do to a person. You know how much I've been itching to win this. But we out here though. Taking these W's.